The prophecy has foretold of a coming darkness. Diablo 3, a long time coming, will be a failure. The fight between mortal form-goers and Blizzard employees will be endless. It is said that even regular form users will turn on one another. This world will plunge into darkness, and the evil at fault is on the move to seal our world's fate. That evil is Jay Wilson.
Leah, are you all right, my girl?
It was nothing, Uncle. Just a bad dream. We should be getting you home.
But there's still work to be done. If these translations are correct... Powers.
Jay Wilson
could already be on the move. The world must be told of the coming darkness. You do believe me, don't you, Leah? It has begun.
Leave it, Uncle. It's not important.
In the end, it was a mortal heart that saved two worlds from ruin and cast down
J. Wilson
forever.
Forum goers and Blizzard employees.
For mankind's greatest champion, the Nephalem, rose to confront the darkness that we, in our pride, would not face. I will take my place among you once again, but this time as a
forum user.
Since justice has been met this day, I will now stand as wisdom. On behalf of those who risked all to save us. Forevermore, we shall stand together.
Blizzard employees and forum user.
In the light of this glorious new dawn.